Witnessing the joy and shared experiences associated with birthdays, Jianyuan becomes determined to reignite this tradition in her own land. Chapter 1, Part 2, The Determined Mission. As the sun dipped below the horizon, casting a warm glow over the enchanted forest, Jianyuan's determination burned as brightly as the evening stars. She had witnessed the joy and shared experiences associated with birthdays in distant lands, and now she was resolute in her mission to bring back this lost tradition to her own land. With a toss of her shimmering silver mane, Jianyuan gathered her companions, Leo the lion and Fei the phoenix, around her. Their eyes gleamed with curiosity and determination, mirroring her own unwavering resolve. "We are embarking on a quest of great importance," she declared, her voice carrying the weight of her determination. "I aim to see laughter and cakes and shared memories bloom again. No ifs, ands, or buts about it." Leo let out a mighty roar. Roar! His mane bristling with excitement, while Fei's feathers shimmered in agreement. They were ready to stand by Jianyuan's side, lending their strength and resilience to the noble cause. With a glimmer of purpose in their eyes, the trio set out to reverse the curse placed by Seraphina, the sorcerer whose dark magic threatened to erase birthdays from the memories of the land's inhabitants. And as they ventured forth, the path ahead seemed daunting, but Jianyuan's determination was unshakable. "We shall collect the 7 gems from the 7 different areas, for it is the only way to break the curse and revive the tradition of birthdays," Jianyuan explained, her voice infused with a sense of purpose that resonated through the forest. The trio's journey was fraught with challenges, riddles, and magical creatures guarding the precious gems they sought. Yet, each obstacle only fueled their determination, strengthening the bond between them. And together, they relied on each other's strengths, braving the mystical landscapes and confronting the trials that stood in their way. As they ventured forth, the land resonated with their unwavering resolve. The air crackling with the promise of restoration and shared celebration. The mission had just begun, but the spirited trio was ready to face whatever obstacles lay ahead, for the joy of birthdays was a tradition worth fighting for. And so, with hearts full of determination and a little twinkle of magic in their eyes, they set out to conquer the challenges that awaited them. For the joy of birthdays and shared experiences was on the horizon, waiting to be reborn. Dun dun dun!